champion of the gods! Get off!
Damn, you're ugly.
Kings do the fighting. Peasants do the dying.
Time to end this.
Shine upon you.
Gonna make me wait.
Now.
Pathetic. Well, how long you gonna make me wait?
Raid me in numbers to work!
He's ours!
Thank you.
decide to do this.
Good.
Thank you.
Yes?
Where's Lena? Something happened?
She was getting better. Then Nilfgaardians came, carried her off.
Nilfgaardians? Why? What did they want with her?
I've no notion. They don't explain what they do. It's not in their custom.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
Oh, my eyes feel razor.
The ground told me about Snoozeball. Lad went missing one day, so I hope Lad the witch and was hunting in the past, started poking the master.
The trouble.
We'll eat myrtle grass.
Can you raise a glass with me?
It's dirt right now.
Rain.
D-E-R-P-A-N. Not
it's raining and pouring, and Vermeer's roaring. Keep up the
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
New forge any good?
Splendid. Nilfgaardians brought a two-chambered bellows from Mahakam. Then sent to Vizima for a crack builder. Fellow built a brick hearth and a chimney in no time. Only thing is, the local folk don't buy from me no more. They ride to Goslitz, half a day's road, even though the duffer there's never forged a decent hoe in his life.
But he's a human, that it? Be careful, Willis. And if the tide turns and Nilfgaard abandons White Orchard, you leave with them. Humans won't forgive you for that boy's death. Show me what you got. So long.